yarn balls are down there, the next step is to move one yarn ball of their own color to a new spot to either achieve a tic-tac-toe or to block another team from a tic-tac-toe. Once a tic-tac-toe is earned, you start over and play a new team.